injuries, not wanting to come to practice. This is what it's about. Look at you guys, right now, look down the line. This is probably gonna be one of the last times this team right here is gonna be rapping on that helmet with each other.
These are your brothers.
This is probably going to be one of the last times this team right here is going to be strapping on that helmet with each other. Fight for each other. Block for each other. Cheer for each other. You guys got that?
Yes, sir.
I have 100% that they can take it. Nobody can compete with these kids. As long as they show their heart and what they're capable of doing, nobody can stop them.
Our kids know what it's like to have to sit there and battle. They know it's going to be a battle. They're ready. And I would have to say they're all gelling at the same time. I'm pretty sure if you saw it on the field today, they were looking to hit people and they didn't back down. Very proud of it.
110% effort, talking it up. All right, I don't want to see any mistakes out here. This is it. Show me what you guys want. Show me how bad you guys want this. You guys got this?
Yes, sir.
All I do is
won't stop now. Whoa. Keep your hands up, beat them in the sky for the homies that ain't making it in my folks locked down. Whoa. I never went nowhere. Know what they saying, Luda's back. Blame it on that contour. The hood call it Luda Yak. And I'm on this foolish track. So I spit my foolish flow. My hands go up and down.
And they stay there.